What's up? You're rocking with the one and only D-Man here with another podcast, Life in a Bomb. Today I'm going to be talking about ideas. What are ideas? These are like thoughts and certain things that we think about that we want to see turn to life or actualize. How you make your ideas actualize. You turn them real by walking in the steps of whatever you want to see accomplished. You turn them real by making them work to your best, you know, to the best of your ability. With whatever you have, you might not have everything you need in the beginning when you set it off, but when you have the things that you have at that moment, you use that to propel you and take you to other places you've never been before and acquire what you need to see your ideas turn to life. I try to do that daily, and I advise other people out there that believe in their ideas and their dreams to do the same thing. It's possible. All you have to do is actually do it.